any team that goes to this kind of match where you need something to get some objective, you fight for that. The best way to fight for the point was to try to win the match and be safe, which was what we tried. But when the game goes to minute 70-75, you don't win, you don't lose. You do the job, you get the point, you finish second, and you can face the game on Sunday with a different perspective. So I think the game was quite good. We kept control of the game. Then later, when David goes for Carl and Marco, we adapt well to that because we were ready for that by playing with the three central defenders. And I think we deserve the point, we deserve the second position. And when it's not possible to be champion, the second position is the best position available, which was what we got. Can you repeat?
What's the thinking behind not playing Rashford and Martial with Lukaku out of the side?
Was to play with Alexis and Lingard because both they didn't play the last match. We tried to organize a team to get that point, but to give opportunities to people to play, even the ones that probably play the cup final, to rest. For a couple of weeks is not the best preparation for that. So they need to keep playing. Marcos and Anthony, they played against Brighton. Today was for Alexis and Lingard. And Sunday is again for Martial and Rashford.
Jose, the game was played in a good spirit right up until the end when there was a bit of
Yeah, but I think it ended again well. I was watching now images and Poland and Novel. They looked in love, for cuddles and hugs and kisses and changing shirts. And so I think was good, was competitive. We need a point to finish second. They don't win anything because they did the job last match at Leicester, but they play to win. They play to win, and the changes David made was to try that, so the game was competitive. And what happened there, Moss was there, and he resolved the problem in a good way because the game was quite intense, but the game was correct.
Did you think that referee handled it okay, that incident, everything?
I think so, but again, I was very far from it, but I think so. And when I saw the reaction of the players, I believe that was nothing extraordinary.
Jesse, may I ask, when it is agreed in principle to join DC United, may I have your thoughts on the thing that it's time to go to that level of football or whether there's more to offer in this country?
No. When he made it at Everton, his boyhood club, you know, the world was surprised with that kid. Then he goes to Manchester United and he has the incredible career he had. And then he ends in the Premier League again in his Everton football club. So I think the career in England was perfect. What next? He decides MLS, and in MLS you have always some iconic players that are going to end their career there. You had Gerrard, you had Lampard, you had Vieira, you had so many of them. Now you have Zlatan, you have Wayne. So I just hope he enjoys. And of course, it will bring the attention that MLS needs to attract more people, to steal some people from the other sports that normally the American people is in love with.